After the Supreme Court ordered a CBI investigation into the Sushant Singh Rajput case in a verdict seen as a setback for the Maharashtra government, senior politician Sharad Pawar posted tweets today that assured full cooperation but also delivered a sharp message. Sharad Pawar, whose Nationalist Congress Party is a part of the state's ruling Shiv Sena-led coalition, said he hoped the investigation will not be carried on and remain unresolved. He referred to the 2013 murder of rationalist Narendra Dabholkar, also being investigated by the CBI. "I'm sure the Maharashtra government will respect the judgment of the Supreme Court to hand over Sushant Singh Rajput's case to the CBI and fully cooperate in the investigation process," Mr. Pawar tweeted. "I hope the investigation will not be carried on, as was done with Dr. Narendra Dabholkar's murder case also under investigation by the CBI which commenced in 2014 and remains unresolved," he wrote. Mr. Pawar's views on a CBI inquiry into the death of actor Sushant Singh Rajput had touched a nerve within his own family. Upholding that decision, the Supreme Court asked the Mumbai police to hand over all evidence so far to the CBI and said it must be determined whether the unnatural death of Sushant Singh Rajput was a result of any criminal act. News Desk.